Deborah was murdered last night.
Oh my God, you're kidding. Deborah Miller? She was murdered? What happened? Are you serious? Oh my God. I just talked to her. I mean, oh my God.
You guys, Deborah was murdered last night.
Who's Deborah?
I'm serious. Deborah Miller. What are you talking about? You guys, I'm serious. Deborah was murdered last night. No, I'm not.
Why are you what? So serious about this?
I'm serious. Deborah was murdered.
Who's that?
Her dad. Or Deborah's dad, please.
What's going on?
Allie.
Huh?
What's going on?
What do you do now? What do you do? You go through the window? Is that written to you, freak?
Hey, Allison?
Yeah?
We need to talk about something.
What?
You know this whole sister thing? Well, it's kind of getting old. I mean, you're walking around school with this look on your face and... You know, I just think she'd really get over it. I don't think she's coming back. She's been gone for 6 months. I think you should just get over it and go on with your life.
Oh my God, what was that for? Don't you tell me that I should get over this!
Well, you haven't done a very good job at it so far.
Have you ever lost a sister? No! Have you ever lost anything?
No,
you haven't, exactly. So don't tell me that I should get over it, okay?
Well, you haven't done a very good job at it yet.
It's been 6 months!
Yes, 6 whole months. I don't want to listen to this, Amber.
I think I can deal with this by myself. It's my problem, not yours, okay? You don't have to put up with it.
Fine, let's play. Us two versus you, come on. Bring it on.
Suck.
Yeah, dude, it's fair. Please, fair.
Oh!
Alright, I'm just so freaking pissed. Oh.
Derek!
Mark?